Stanford University.
The biomedical engineering certificate is quite a wide-ranging certificate. It has a focus on imaging, and there are several different imaging modalities that we will cover. And there's also a strong focus on a new paradigm, which is implantable devices. Hello, I'm Olav Solgaard. I'm here to tell you about our new graduate certificate program in biomedical engineering. Biomedical engineering of the type that we're going to learn about in this certificate program really could have impact on a population that requires to be constantly monitored. That's sort of the low-hanging fruit, if you like. It's a very multidisciplinary type of certificate. It has, in some cases, a very strong focus on electrical engineering and imaging, but also on bio. The underlying principles are, however, that we're going to learn how to interact with the body in new ways, ways that allows us to understand how medical care should really be done on a more personalized level. People who would benefit from this are people who are interested in things like personalized health or improving our healthcare system. So you can choose your own program here to tailor it to your needs and to your interests.